Did you know that your cognitive skills may be lost or altered as a result of trauma, inactivity, or illness such as COVID-19? Ask yourself if you have moments of poor balance, personality change, or problems with reading comprehension or following a conversation. Do you have difficulty resuming previous roles and activities? Kinesiology can help you get back being your best self again by building your best brain. Before establishing the best course of treatment, a kinesiologist will evaluate your cognitive abilities and look for underlying health condition that has caused your cognitive impairment. Your kinesiologist will then guide you through a series of cognitive exercises. You will be given a personalized program, that is, a series of exercises to practice together and continue at home. Together you will set realistic, achievable goals related to real-world tasks, get educated about your condition, learn strategies to help you compensate for memory, attention, and other cognitive deficits. As you get better, or when you feel you are no longer working as hard, your kinesiologist will adjust your program in intensity, volume, and type of activity. Your kinesiologist will stay in contact with you on a regular basis, as progression is key to staying motivated and staying away from injuries. As human movement experts, part of your healthcare team, kinesiologists are devoted to helping you resume your activities faster, improve your performance, and increase your health and your quality of life. During the COVID-19 pandemic, your life, like most, has significantly slowed down. As restrictions are constantly changing, Canadians, and especially seniors and COVID long haulers, need to ensure a safe return to their former active lifestyles and physical activity programs. Talk to a kinesiologist to see how you can get help restoring your cognitive capacities. To find one near you, visit cka.ca.